we can, drink up to last call. And there's a payphone hanging on a wall right next to a bathroom door. A couple of numbers sketched in a bathroom stall. If these walls could talk, they could tell you a lot of things. And to most folks round here, this place is just a dirty scene. But to me, it's a big part of my life. It's where I drank my first cold beer, on this bar stool on a Friday night. Right there used to sit a corner booth. It's where a wise old man once sat me down. He said, "Son, here's the truth. Some of life's greatest things are the hardest things we'll have to do. Love your family and your country, and always hold them dear to you. No, this ain't just any old rundown bar. It's got its history, it's got its scars, but it's got my heart. I walked in there one Friday night to catch up with that old man. He said he found a different home and he won't be back here again. They said 2 days ago that old man lost his life. And this is where he drank his last cold beer, on this bar stool on a Friday night. So I sat down where there used to be a corner booth. It's where that wise old man once sat me down. He said, "Son, here's the truth. Some of life's greatest things are the hardest things we'll have to do. And pain will come and go. Let it go. It ain't worth going through. No, this ain't just any old rundown bar. It's got